welcome. Hello, welcome, guys, girls, anyone else between. Hope you're doing okay. This is obviously Doodlebug, and welcome to Stranded Deep, episode 2. I hope you guys are doing well. Hope everything is going absolutely great. It's fine for me, apart from that I'm still stuck on the island. That's the only difference. But, you know, life is a bitch. So, let's have a look where we are. I shall show you what I've been doing so far. Gotta look fucking scary in that shadow. Oof. The sun is about to go down. I think the time is 5:30. So the sun is going down very slowly. You're my next food. You're my next victim. Get it. Yes. Merry Christmas, you filthy bitch. Right, sorry. diverted. Right, this is my little home. Welcome. We've got some farming bits. We've got some farming bits going on here. I didn't run out of water. These are the two fruits that I'm actually in the middle of doing. This is my water area. This is the water factory. So yeah, this is it. And I've obviously put some driftwood decking. I've managed to get it off some of the other islands. Some off this island. But there wasn't an awful lot of resources on this island. So I've had to actually go out and get some. But there is a bit of a problem. Unfortunately, I didn't have it on record at the time. But I lost my boat. I haven't actually got a dinghy. It got to the end here, and for some reason, it all went black. I came back, and I was just in the water. I was in my little dinghy, and now I've lost it. So I've got to build a raft. That is one of my priorities, because at the moment, as it stands, I can't actually get off this island. That is a bit sad, to be honest with you. So yeah, I'm gonna have to build a raft of some sort so I can actually get going. Here, this fire is actually doing absolutely nothing because that bucket is empty. But I will be taking the bucket off. Actually, I could do that now. Let's take the bucket off. Right, let's get rid of that because we don't need it on there. I will get the buckets from here. This one's nearly empty, so I shall get it from there. That's not too bad. Can't seem to do anything at the moment, but we've got enough water there. Yeah, so this is the little factory. It's not raining, so it hasn't actually rained at all yet since I've been on here. And this is my little lookout area, so I can look out at the sea a little bit better, on something a bit more comfy. Yeah, I say the driftwood department is obviously, we have got yeah, this is all I've managed to get. This is all we have at the moment because of, obviously, I've lost my boat, my little dinghy. Actually, it was so bad, actually, I actually started calling it Wilma. I don't know why I used to be calling it Wilma, but I did. So yeah, this is all the wood I have at the moment. This is just a few selection of stones that I've got, and obviously the fibrous leaves, and then obviously the wood sticks. It's all we have. This area here will be eventually. I don't want to use any too much more of the wood stuff if I can't help it. This is going to be in different areas. So you'll have all your wood in this section. You have all your rocks, and I've got them all individually. So then, if I need some, I can come and get them. So yeah, they are all individually. Probably won't make any signs for them. The sleeping area at the moment is right at the back. This is my bed here, and I am going to sleep and save it. Let's have a little sleep. Lovely. I need to find water. What the heck? Right, I need some water. Right. Everything's gone out. Where's me kindling? Kindling. Oh, I've got kindling somewhere. I don't know where it is. There it is. It's going like that fire down there. Let's light this up. Come on. Come on. I think the wood's a bit damp. Hang on, we've got an empty campfire. What? That obviously means there's no wood in it. Where's my wood sticks? I think the sun's coming up. It might be right not. Oh, I need it for the water. I don't have any choice. Right, now that's filled up. Let's start that up. So it's getting light, but I still need water. And obviously I need to put salt water in there so I can actually do it. So, come on. Yes, get in there. Oh yes, it's going to be a lovely day. Lovely day. It's going to be a lovely day. It's going to be a lovely day. Drinking salt water ain't going to be very good for you, is it, surely? But, there you go. Right, they're empty at the moment. I've got one left there, so that's that bit. So I didn't actually need to put this on anyway. Let's have a look. What are we at the moment? Not too bad on a lot of stuff. We'll keep that going for warmth. Just in case. Right, I need to make... I need to make a raft here somewhere, because I'm not going anywhere unless we make one. Still Right, well, this is a bit pence. Well, I haven't got any source of making a raft. And I'm not swimming it. Let's have a look around the island. See if my boat's turned up anywhere. Where's that? Can't believe it. I can't believe the boat, the dinghy's disappeared. Didn't think it would happen in this game. I really didn't think you'd lose it. Now I'm even more shit than I was. I'm stuck on this poxy island. No boat. No, I ain't. It's not come back, so. Oh, there's a fruit there. What's that? Is that? Oh, it must be something from the fire. Oh, I can't believe it. Cannot believe it. Oh well. Got a lantern. I've got fishing spear. Sorry, this is going to be a bit of a pain in the ass because I need rafts. There it is. What do I need? I need wood sticks to make the raft. I ain't got any boys either, have I? Right, this is the raft thing. This is only going to be a very quick. It's not going to work out, is it? Because before I do anything, I need a base. Come on. I don't think I even need to, I think I just need to hold it. Alright, now try it. I bet it works now. Structures. No, building rafts. Wood base. I need one lashing. And 7 to 14, yeah, so I need to get some more driftwood. So. I need to do it. I mean, I won't have any left, but I don't have a lot of choice because if I don't do this, is that enough or do I need to get some more? Crafting, building, baths. How many have I got now? Lashings, 6 of 1. Right, there's some more lashings. There's some more. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, is that it now? and see if I've got enough. Right, that's done. That's that done. Cool. Right. I need a hammer. That's an axe. And I've got a hammer. What do I need for a hammer? Tools. I need a hammer. Crude axe, axe, axe. Crude hammer. There it is. Rafts. Yes, well, that's the base of it. Now I need the floors. Yes. And so on. There you go, that's that, and then that's basically it, isn't it? Now, you can. Oh, looks like the storm's coming up. Looks like there's a storm coming. Make sure we don't lose this one. Otherwise we'll be in deep shite. Deep shit. Right, come on. Go. That's it. Get on then, you're not going away. That's it. That's not another wall, is it? No, that'd be fine. Right. Looks like there is a storm coming, so that'd be brilliant, that will. Absolutely brilliant. They're coming up, so you've got the Kuwawa and the Kurua. Right, okay, let's have a look. I think we should go and get, I think it might be wise to go and get some fruit. What's on there? No, I don't want it. Right. Look at the storm's gonna come in a minute. It looks very, very stormy. Right, let's get the pine tree down. Because there's another bit of wood sticks. Have that. Nom 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 nom. We have some of them. Palms. We have definitely have some of them. Oh. Can't. I ain't got enough of them. Right. We need some. We need some fruit trees if we can. Or palm. There's one up there. Right, let's get up here. Right, let's go. Where is it? There it is. Right, let's get up in the tree here. A shame you can't look round from up here. Right. Where is it? There it is. That's cool. We'll have a bit of that now, actually. What, right, I'm full up with stuff. Hammer. Right, because that needs an axe. That's it. Right, okay. That's fully full up. Yeah, it doesn't look too great, does it? So I was going to chuck it down. Oh my god. Let it rain, let it rain, let it rain. Alright, let's get back home. Oh look, we are home. Welcome. Right. Right, do I risk going out or don't I? That is the question, isn't it? There's a fish. It's a fish! There's a... Hang on, I've got a fishing spear. Oh, yes. Come on, get the sardine. Come on. Yes! Yes! Get it. Have it. Enjoy it. What? Can I actually... I don't know, but I mean, I could put it on this hop thing. Oh. Right. Press P to pick up, hold P to interact. Aha. Right. Did it just hang up here then? All a nice cooked fish. If I eat that, I'm gonna be sick, aren't I? I don't know. Do I need food? I need water more than anything. Right, fish, I've killed you for absolutely nothing. Yeah, we'll just put you on there a minute. Let me just jump on this. Dun, dun, dun. We'll leave you on the rock. You can be a scenery decoration. I can sit here and enjoy myself watching you on the sides. That looks quite good, that. Quite like that. Right, let's have a drink quick, because we are dying. Filled them up with water. Yeah, they're all filled up. Is this one? It's getting there. It's getting there slowly. Right, so I think at the moment I want to try and... I don't want to go out in the weather like that. Not especially on that thing. It doesn't look too great, does it? I'm bobbing along and singing a song at the bottom of the tree. There's my dead crab from earlier. Look, can I eat it like that? Or will I be sick? Oh, well, let me eat it anyway. You'll be used as a decoration as well, mate. I've never had a seagull. Not saying to eat from a bird. I've never eaten a bird before. I wonder what that tastes like. I wonder if I can climb them trees. Let's give it a go, see if I can climb these trees. I can, but... No. That's a shame. So we've got loads of little pine trees here. But, you know... It's pretty good, to be honest. That's a driftwood there. There's my bed. So in the next episode I would like to actually do a make a little house here, because I've got the storage area there, so depends if I can build a boat. We'll try and build a boat. Alright, let's do that. Christy. Oh my god, where did I go? Alright. we doing now? Oh, we're not doing too bad. What's the time? 3:25. Right, okay. Hopefully, I mean, I don't really want it to rain, but I may need it to rain. Soon I'm going to have to start these fires up. I'm surprised I can't cook. I must be able to cook crab. Let's start this fire up here. Must be able to start it. Put a crab on it. Come on. Come on. Light! Let there be light. Oh, light. Yes. Get in there. Let's start this one up. I like having two fires on. Especially in the evening. Gets a bit chilly on this island. If you don't. And I don't like to be chilly. Oh, I don't. No, I don't. Right, come on. God, it needs more bloody wood. I'm fucking taking a piss most of the time. It's not going to take... Yes, watch this. Push D. Right. Right, that'll be ready for when it comes. Right, let me grab this crab. I want to see if I can... Can I put it on top of here? What's it if you can't? Come on, surely. Right, does it go on here then? Maybe I've got to start it first. Let me just start this first and see if this makes a difference. I don't know if it will, but it may do. So saying, after doing all this, I must get fucking wood burns. Right, now, does that make a difference if I get me crab? Can I hang it from there? No.
What the? What the heck?
How do I cook it then? Well, not having this, that's for sure. Somehow I need a fire pit, got that, fire spit, got that, hopestone. A smoker. It would be a smoker. I need a spare fire pit and I haven't got one. Damn, so I need to make a fire pit. There's one that... So I've got that there. Right. Structures. Fire pit. Boom. Right. Can I get a smoker now? Have I got enough materials? It's a thing. Oh, it's... Oh, no. It's in the bloody way. Oh, bollocks. It's bloody dark over here. Right, it's going down. Now, this may be quite a good opportunity to get on my yacht, because on my yacht, on my raft, because I can see, hopefully I'll be able to see the thingies. I shouldn't be doing this at night, because when you look back you can see my island quite nicely with this fire. So the fuck was that? What was that noise? That noise, don't like that noise. I'm not doing this at night. I'm going to wait till the morning, because I haven't even got a, I can't see anything. I haven't even got, I've got no weapons, so if, even if I fell into the water and stuff, I won't be able to defend myself, so I'll wait until the morning, I think. Right, let's have a check on, yeah, let's have a bit more water quick. This one always does better than the other one. Don't know what that is, but it seems to do. Don't know why. Alright, let's lock that, let's go to bed. Another day done. I've got a bit, I've done an awful lot today, but right, so it's 7 o'clock at night. When am I gonna wake up? Is it gonna be in the morning? No, it's still dark. What the heck? It's 4:30 in the morning. 4:30, okay. So it should be getting daylight in a couple of hours time or so. Let's check the watch. Right, okay. No more water or anything. Right, let's go and get them, because I was going to get them, wasn't I? It's funny how they've sort of lined up each other like that, isn't it? It's a miracle. Are they bats? Are they bats? I want to kill a bat! Axe. Just drop that one. Axe. Oh, where'd it gone? Daylight be much better. The stars like, oh, wish you twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I, right. So let's get on. It's gonna be in the morning. Woof, 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 woof. Come on, I want it to be the morning. I suppose I could sleep again, but I don't know how long he's going to sleep for. It seems to be getting darker. Right, sleep. You can't sleep again so soon. Oh, fuck off. I can sleep whenever I like. I'm on a bloody island, there's no rules. Well, there shouldn't be. Right, here we go. The sun's coming up. The sun has got his hat on, the hip 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 hooray. The sun has got his hat on, and he's coming out to play. Right, that's a good way to start the day. Let's move this out into the water. Christy, let's jump on. Set the sail. Yes, right. Let's reverse this and we'll go and explore something else. Oh, actually, I don't know. Whoa! What the heck? He seems to be very close, doesn't he? Alright, hang on. So the shark is around there. Look, there he is. Can't whack him, can I? I'm gonna have to spear him, but I haven't actually got. Damn. I haven't got a spear of mine. What did I have? Did I have a fishing spear? Where'd that go? There it is. I'm stabbing with it. What's that? Fire torch. I deny that. Right. Where's he gone now? Where is he? Come on, you great whale. Great white shark, where the hell are you gone? Where's he gone? He's around, I can smell him. Sun's got his hat on. I'm gonna stab him with this. As I say, since they've done the last update, it's actually quite good. They've very improved the water and stuff like that. Obviously the whole system has been improved. The island's a generic island, so you know, they look much better. Even the trees and stuff on them look so much better than what they were. I want to know where that shark's gone. Where is he? Come on. Yeah, he's fucking chicken, that's why. Well, he's gone now. Right. Well, I think that's going to... I'm going to leave it there. But at least at this episode we have built a raft, so obviously the next one it will be the case of going out and getting the stuff that we need. I will probably end up exploring the other islands as well, because obviously I can't keep living off my life on this island, because basically there isn't anything on it really. There's not an awful lot of stuff on it. So yeah, until next time guys, thanks for joining me. This has been another episode of Stranded Deep. I don't know what to call this island. Everyone's got a home for it. This obviously hasn't got a home, so I might call it Kunis. Kunis, I don't know why, but this is going to be known as Kunis. And I've got Jim and Jerry over there as well. And you're probably wondering, who the hell is Jim and Jerry? Well, welcome, ladies and gentlemen. This is Jim, my fish. There he is. Sardine. And Jerry is... Hang on, let me get Jerry. Where's Jerry? 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 I can't remember where I put him. Oh no, I fucking lost him. Right, I've got Jim the fish. Jerry's my crab. But I don't know where he's gone. Jerry! Jerry! What the heck? Right, well, thanks very much, ladies and gentlemen. And until next time, happy hunting. See you later.